Thank you. weeks ago, you know, the design call announcement that I'm here, but, you know, there's two invitations, 2 weeks ago and 1 week ago, 10 days ago, as well as today. The two invitations are complete, okay? It's a motivation, most of us, I think, from this life experience, how the spiritual part, how the understanding practical approach, practical learning of the practical part of the Buddhist teaching day to day, if you implement in your life, that's a difference. Not the sake of worshipping and the bowing meeting, expecting many other things in material comfort, but this is the life experience, life, the characters we able to learn as well. This is one of the things of the teaching. If you see someone practicing well, if you really observe that character, if you observe that how he handled that situation, many of the people, certain sicknesses, not able to pop up at all, try to ignore the isolated, try to be high from the bed, from the relations, friends and relatives and all those things, you know how much you can have. One day definitely will you the things as well. This that mother she was very daring, that's another important thing. Why I share that this motivation, it's a beautiful living message while she was living, am I right? Right, I think that's a couple of times. Because she passed here, I was there in the house as well, many occasions. See, while she in uncomfort, while she was in pain, still she wanted to do perform in Dana, or the opera, or go to do this one lesson. These are the fully occupying her mind. That's another beautiful, wonderful part of that I experienced. Let us gather all the people here to dedicate marriage to us for the second anniversary. Madam, who passed away, and also the other person from the king, also the memory, and the, you know, the important things, such as the clarity, and the normal full moon gathering as well. These are the reason all of you gathering to take part this dana. In order to serve the dana, please design this particular formula to me. Remember all the departed one, while we are celebrating full moon, the same time can ancestors can share the merits as well. If they happen to be ancestors, those who are ancestors, grandfather, great grandfathers and all the way around, they're going to be happy as well. This is important. Let us share with them this wonderful thought with them, and also the late madam, also the past year, and also the children who passed away as well. Yatha Vadevaha Pura Idami Nathiram Otu Sukhita Vantu Nathayo Idami
How many?
This one is rather tall. We have 15 children. We are now about 11 of them.
This is damn nice.
You eat before, right?
Of course. But this is specially made by you. Tastes totally different.
I made two bowls here today. I worry not enough.
Yeah, normally the top portion you all have to.
Yeah, a big house.
The same machine you used to do the pumpkin soup?
Yes, correct.
I see.
Same in London.
How much you paid for the machine?
1,007.
What brand is that?
Many brands they have. Buffalo also got.
I see.
Okay,
sweet. Wow, look how sweet.